And this spring, you could see the direct line of where that stuff was put on half the pivot and the part that wasn't. These fields here last year, we got a second and a third cutting. Not the whole thing, but a lot of it. And basically every neighbor got one. It was a 22% increased tonnage from control versus applied. And I don't do it if it doesn't make us money. So you invested $25 and got a $180 return. You can make money doing that. When somebody's looking at this product and it's the snake oil and it's the too good to be true, you just have to come look. This is how we make our living. And if it doesn't return money to us, then we don't do it. It's that simple.